You say that you didn't cause all this. You say this is not your fault. So let's just see who's more effective at killing.
You, this god,
or me.
Do not take this any further.
The Exodus story, it's a great because you have the Egyptian imperialism, the plagues, the crossing of the Red Sea, the fighting between Ramses and Moses.
Ramses the Great, he did extraordinary things. He was a military leader. He absolutely did expand Egyptian territory.
Egypt was able to enter into a time period of prosperity because of his reign. War is not fought for ideas. War is fought to make money.
Ramses ruled 67 years. It's a really long reign.
The Egyptians, when they invaded another place, and that includes the land of Canaan, they would often bring back slaves. Those slaves would have offspring, and that would be a useful economic production.
The slaves in Egypt lived in poor villages.
Their livelihood depended on backbreaking labor.
Faster!
Or do I have to kill somebody?
This was a hard time to be alive.
As your brother, you must set them free. Is that a threat?
Yes!
The dynasty sees political structures fail, economies collapse, migrations of hundreds of thousands of people. We're talking about great upheaval.
Leave now! That's an order!
Everything in Egypt happens because the gods ordain it in some way, shape, or form.